Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Today, we're going to be going into one of the most complex issues in Maaseh Kesafim. What are you allowed to deduct before you evaluate the profit that you made when you want to give a tithe? We'll be speaking today about a person who owns a business, and in our next corner, we'll be speaking about a person who is employed by someone else. Well, if you own a business, in response to Chavot Yair in chapter 224, he sets up a few ground rules. What are you allowed to deduct? Anything that is an expense for the business, for example, the salaries that you pay to your employees, expenses for advertisements, if you're paying to rent a place, if you're renting machinery, etc., all those things you're allowed to deduct. You're also allowed to deduct any loss that happened to the business that has got nothing to do with you. For example, things were stolen, there happened to be a storm, a lightning storm, things were burnt, it had nothing to do with you, it wasn't your fault. You are allowed to deduct those expenses. But if you, for example, bought buildings or bought new machinery, that is something that you're not allowed to deduct because even though you've spent money here, you have expanded your business, expanded the value of your assets by increasing them. So that you're not allowed to deduct. Now, in any question, in any case of a doubt, go ask a rabbi who is an expert on the laws of Maaseh Kesafim and giving a tithe because these things are complex and we just set the ground rules in this corner. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you, and may you all be able to give a very large sum of Maaseh Kesafim every single month. Amen.